said he was exposed to a virus.
Yeah, that's right.
Did he suffer?
No. No, he went quickly. He was a hero. He tried to stop the virus from being released, and when it was, he just kept working. Till the end.
Thank you. Thank you. Pick up his things.
Of course. I'll see what I can do. Okay. Wait here.
Kim.
Yes, Michelle.
It's Mrs. Ortega, Gael's wife. I need you to take her to the station. Pick up his personal belongings.
Sure.
Thank you.
Barry.
Yeah.
Please watch Mrs. Ortega while she gathers Gael's things.
Sure.
Take as much time as you need.
Excuse me, Barry. Can I get a signature?
Oh, sure.
Thanks.
Moving closer on 2A.
Yeah, Jack, it's me.
Any matches, Michelle?
No, nothing yet.
How far have you got?
We'll see.
So far, we've gone through the first two sets of photos. Next group is uploading now. Stand by.
It's not him.
Is there anything on this page?
Try 3B, closer up. No. That's not him.
Bring up 5B.
No.
Are you sure?
It's not him.
All right, bring up the next page. What about this one? No?
He killed Gael! Don't you
know it?
Michelle, what's going on over there?
Saunders has been shot.
What are you talking about? Who shot him?
Gael's wife. Hold on, Jack. I need medical here now!
Michelle, what is his condition?
Looks critical.
You do everything you can to keep him alive. He's our only connection to Ravens. Chase!
Yeah.
Jack.
Talk to me.
He didn't make it.
Son of a bitch. We'll get back to you. Saunders has just been shot. He's dead.
Don't move, ma'am. Don't move.